All right, folks, it is the moment that we have all been waiting for. Now, earlier we talked with Josh Green out at the FSU Student Rec Center, where students are taking a leap for Leap Day. And Josh, nerves of steel, has said that he is going to take a leap for Leap Day. We're going to watch him
well,
do it.
Well, Mike and Ava, not only am I a little nervous because I'm very high up in the sky, I've also got 50 FSU students staring me down right now waiting for me to do something impressive. So I'm going to give it a try, and hopefully you'll like it. All right, here we go. I got to put the mic down.
He's got some good form.
Mm-hmm.
He's thinking about
Excellent.
It.
Excellent.
He's thinking
nerves of steel.
He's thinking I may have made a big
there
mistake.
There he goes. Whoa!
That was
impressive.
A,
I'm not sure what that was. Kind
that
of a
that was
back
a,
bell back.
That was a kind of a cartwheel.
Yeah.
1.1 gainer. I believe that's what that's called. He doesn't look to be in pain. So
no, he's still conscious. And
yeah.
Look at him. That takes a lot of nerve. I'll tell you, that's a high board.
It does. I can make fun of him, but there's
Hello.
No way.
Good
I
to see you
it.
Guys again. Well, that was very fun. And honestly, I'm just so happy that they have this event for all the FSU students to enjoy on Leap Day, my favorite holiday once again, because it only falls once every 4 years. But that's it for me. We've got a little bit more fun coming up at 5, so stick around.
I am so impressed. That was awesome, Josh. Great form.
Well done. The meteorologist ruled he did a much better job than I could have ever done.
And definitely. So, you know I'm not going to get up on a high board.
Yeah,
so
yeah, it was up there. So good for
he
him.
Did amazing. All right, don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.